SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop offloading apps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've found that your iPhone is automatically deleting apps that you haven't used in a while, and you would like to prevent this from happening, then you can change a setting on your phone. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option from this menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu and find the Offload Unused Apps option. What's happening when your iPhone automatically deletes apps is that it's offloading ones that you haven't used in a while to try and save some storage space. If you want to stop this from happening, then you can simply tap the button to the right of Offload Unused Apps to turn it off, and now your iPhone will no longer automatically remove unused apps.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.